insane story of how Panama Canal was built. French engineer and businessman Philippe is the main hero here. Teddy Roosevelt plans to join North Atlantic and North Pacific Ocean by building a canal through Nicaragua. But Philippe goes to each Senate of USA saying that volcanoes might be dangerous, so don't dig here. It works. Philippe explains to them that Panama will be the best place to build a canal, but the problem is Panama was under Colombia and not an independent nation. USA makes a deal with Philippe that we will build a canal only if we get a permission from Colombia. Philippe, knowing that Colombia won't give any permission, goes directly to the people of Panama region, convincing everyone that if you make me your ambassador, I will give you the freedom from Colombia without any bloodshed. Panama citizens agrees and Philippe goes back to America requesting them to give all the naval support. USA sends their ship to Panama and Panama starts their revolution. Colombia gives up Panama and Philippe as the new ambassador of Panama signs the treaty with USA, and this is how USA builds the Panama Canal.